look at this devil walking up, very like calm, just like red, scaly devil that has like a scroll, like a legal scroll, is like walking into the proceedings. This devil looks perfectly healthy, but you notice that it has a limp. There's something like wrong with its left leg. You see that the devil walks up to the front, and Vraz says, "Hello." The devil looks and says, "Good evening. We be filing an injunction." Puts the scroll into the hand of Vraz. It says, "Under what law?" And you see the devil says, "The law be on the scroll." She unfurls the scroll and she goes, "The law of the blade." And the illusion fades, and Captain Bill Seacaster plunges a sword. Bill looks insane. He, instead of an eye patch, it is just a glowing red ember. His teeth are all smoldering coals. He's got one giant lava sword and two arms coming off the left side. So he's got one right arm, a giant, scaly, bony, hooked arm up here, and an arm wielding a flintlock pistol. Jesus. You see, he stabs through the scroll that's in front of her face, punctures her porcelain face, and goes, "Fig me, girl! You're not mine for the shanty!"
I take out my base. Let's do this!
The roof collapses in as pirates smash through the ceiling. Amazing. From a flying ship made out of a red dragon above. And you see that Bill Seacaster swoops you up in his arms. A bunch of horrifying, singed, burning hell zombie pirates grab the rest of you, including the hangman. The hangman goes, "Captain Seacaster, you saw it on the beacon!" And whoom, you guys alight into the sky. You see that Bill fires a flintlock pistol back at the remaining devils in the tribunal as the ship wheels off into the fiery sky. What do you guys do as you land on the deck amidst all of his various pirates?
I land on my skateboard and do a sick trick!
He goes, "That's right, girlie! A sick trick it be!" "Oh, and I don't believe you've seen my new fine ship, have you?"
"No."
"Well, we owe you some honor, Ms. Faith. For you see, our ship is a thinking ship. And when we christened it anew, we asked it what name would bother it the most. So, welcome aboard the Goldenrod."
It's Calvaxis!
You see that the prow of the ship, which is just Calvaxis's head, turns around and says, "Oh no, no.
Captain Seacaster, permission to pee on your ship."
"Oh, permission granted, boss."
"Don't pee on my skirt, you perv."
He says, "Oh, a pervy dragon he be!" Leaps, grabs a like rope, swings at that, and smacks the dragon with the flat of his blade. See the dragon, "Please, dare not again, anything but these children, I beg you."
Heard of a poop deck, but a pee deck? I say that to everyone else for no reason.
I think you're a little psychic.